I mean, the campaign was absolutely amazing. The support that I got out on the streets was brilliant. I mean, the thing is, previously through my work in television and football, I've been used to a lot of abuse. I've had death threats on Twitter. And when I stepped into politics, I thought that, you know what, this is going to get worse. But the reality was that sort of once I got out on the streets, the only people that made my gender identity and that were an issue were the newspapers. There's lots of big stories about it, but out on the street, no one even mentioned it. The campaign was entirely about policies, about belief, about honesty and integrity, and that's a great thing. There wasn't a single incident of abuse out on the streets of East Worthing and Shoreham throughout the entire campaign. We had a couple of doors slammed in our face, but that's purely due to party politics. There was a couple of very, very minor incidents of abuse online, but I honestly think that they were nothing to do with the campaign, and they weren't actually anything to do with the constituency. The only feeling I got on the streets was love. I mean, I'm used to being recognised on the streets through being a TV presenter, but I've never, ever had it before where people have actually chased me down the street and said, can I give you a hug? And actually people coming up to me both before and after the election saying, thank you, for the first time ever, you've actually given us hope that there can be a change in this constituency.